In general, the better of the two, but I think it's going to be a battle. And it needs a little bit of editing, but what if we wired the seats so if you use the flashlight, you got a little bit of an electrical reminder? Nothing much.
Outrageous.
Nothing much unless you repeat it. The offense.
That's right. Hardy Renata, Harry and Toabi. Which of these two players will join that list?
The final in 30 years, then it's nice to be assured of the title.
Yes,
the decisive factor, but you can say that Ginting is a big quick a number of titles.
Yes, 3 last year.
Yeah.
Indonesian Masters Qualifier Open.
In line with what I think I've seen throughout the week here in Birmingham, that the All England is playing faster this year than required.
Oh dear, that's violent off, but...
Yeah, and he won the coin toss on the last 3 occasions. He got to elect side. That wasn't the case today. I wonder if that's a sign.
Missed it. Opening game.
I have a feeling, it might not be everybody who shares it, but that Christie is sort of the surprise entry into this. Find somewhere unset that Ginting, who is the favorite. Was it semi-final?
Yeah.
I got stuck with all the semi-finals. Who did you do the finals with then?
Good smash.
From Ginting and was caught for obstructing the shot and that's just not the case the way I see it.
Yeah. Smash they want to towel down the women's doubles players.
He's gone wide on the side, on the middle line of the service there.
That's gone well. Oh, what a shot.
Three of the last four meetings, all with Ginting as a winner, have gone the full distance.
Brilliant backhand defense.
Good deception.
Yeah.
Players from the same nation play each other is that they play each other day in, day out in practice, so they know each other. On the contrary to what I believe, I don't think the pace have really gone up. I think it's find their way on the new sides of the court.
Yeah, I've got Christie off balance. That's his child.
Sort of creates a change with the players.
Going wide. And then he closes down this gap a little bit more before the mid-game interval. Oh, that's a careless
misses with.
There's another one going wide. We're not in for a moment of that state. Good defense. Yeah. another one wide. Remind me that he's trying to get shake out the nerves.
Oh,
he has a lead. Block. Oh,
oh yeah.